Adventure.
Select a file.
Here we go.
Select your character.
So yeah, a bit of a recap of the film. We started with Sonic, and then we went to E1 or 2, and then we don't have much victory now, don't they? And I went for Damien Rule 2, which didn't get to get here, but it sure doesn't last long. But hey, at least it's something, right? Also, do me a favor and these bags will fit your eye. Yeah, negligible too. Different to the kidnappers, nonetheless. So, I actually know I've been thinking about it too. Real guys got like a few textual future to play that now. So, what's that on now? That Tail, which is like, you know how much I love racing. Or there's also a few big cattle too. Which, of course, means. You know what? Fuck it.
Hold on, Froggy! I'm coming!
That's what he's good at. Fishing. I'm trying to know when the game's swinging, you know, freezes. I mean, I can't tell if it's a glitch or not. Would you look at that? Metroid right below us. Boom. Kaboom! Anyways, old Timmy, how the hell did the Tails Emerald guy even get into Frog? Oh, wait. Then how? Oh. Oh. Get your fat ass up.
What? Froggy, is that you? You're looking kind of weird, good buddy.
That ain't good, Tail. Yeah,
what's up with the tail? Hey, wait a minute! You swallowed my lucky charm! Come back here! What's wrong with you? Something's not right. We've always been friends. For years. Froggy! Wait up! Oh dear.
You negligent fat piece of shit.
Yoo-hoo, Froggy! Come out wherever you are! Oh man, where could my polywog pal be anyway?
Somewhere in the city where you can go down into the sewer.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure there is. I'll have to drag my thick ass all the way to it. Yeah, thick fat fuck.
Doggy, there you are. Wait, don't run away! What you doing under that car? What's wrong?
I guess I never know. Ugh, you can run away so much. I'm angry. Oh. Well, that went well. Also, I mean, he can actually do a bit of fishing roll too, but right here. I do hope, I mean, they actually improve, you know, the fishing, because that's quite a bit painful, to be honest. Alright. Some scratches on the ground. Oh. Ooh. Oh, my tail is stuck on the freaking door. Oh, that is cute. Well, I guess I'm gonna keep breaking in, eh?
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Thank you. What about the Twinkle circuit? Well, never mind it. Alright. Twinkle Park it is then. Stage 1, action stage.
We'll be right back.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Now you like to put anybody on the Twinkle Circuit subgame, because what the hell not? But if I still remember, that is.
Seven rings, and then one.
another record as well too. That's good. What'd I get? Probably nothing. Sweet. To quit, I mean, is to, go back.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Go back now, but I mean... I think...
shopping or something.
I kind of hug you.
The train headed for the Mystic Ruins will be departing soon.
dimension. And I'm pretty sure something just fell down. If it doesn't break down, then maybe now it will. Boom!
Didn't you see a stone with an ice pattern on it?
Yes, I have. And we looked around, I mean, like everything that's around here is just so adorable. Little friend? Open? The answer is no, it's not. Governor! Alright. I got an embrace, so maybe that of it. I'm gonna keep things again.
Discovered the life belt. It keeps you afloat when you're in water. To swim underwater, press the jump button when afloat.
For that. Why is he so fast to climb a ladder?
Use the boulders to break the ice.
Maybe I've got to use my flat ass to break the ice myself. Maybe that might be a case, I don't know. Oh yeah, now that I'm stuck with the ice thing, I mean, I technically know this kind of life after all. A regular piece of ice. Boom! Oh shit, I missed. Damn thing. Boom. Why did it break? Alright, now I'm getting all concerned. What the hell is that thing? Is a shark? For fuck's sake, I've been a fat ass. That guts gave me the hell out of here, the water. Alright. Use a boulder to break the ice. No, I'd rather use a fat ass to break the ice. From a thick boy. Lego Ben Shapiro. Cardio now. All right. Maybe this ought to help, I guess. Water. Gotcha. Ooh, gotcha. I'm over here, you freaking dumbass. God damn, stupid camera trying to act all cinematic shite. Alright, I've got 5 lives. Oh, the same about cats again. They got 9 lives, eh? Alright. Try this. You know it's not doing anything, right? Why is it not working? But this works. Alright. Lure power up. To catch even bigger fish. Alright. Again, I should get my fat ass up. Oh, for love of... Alright, let's try this again. At least that works. Working. To be on the water, you say. Shit. Right, stabilize your fat ass, for fuck's sake. That's it. I'm getting a little fed up with this here. Now can you use this thing? Whatever it is. Push it already. Don't lag. Stop dancing. Fucking born. Nippon. Stop walking around, goddammit. Other side! Not that you're mong. There you go.
Something's biting! I got a thing!
That was pretty dope, fam. I'm gonna need more than that. I have to find that. Maybe in piece of shit it will too. All the way around. There we go. You're like a shark, whatever that thing is down there. Risk it? Well, not like having anything else better to do now, do I? Then again, I mean, if I have to do fuck up, I mean... I'll bite it and I'll make sure I have... I think this one's stuck. Yeah, it is stuck. The other way around, you mong! Fish. It's over here. Get it. There you go. Useless. Fuck it. Let's have a nice, better look over here. If this one's like, well, I mean, right over here, I might as well just pick it up my damn self anyways, right? But no, I mean, that's not the way that works. It'd just be too goddamn easy now, wouldn't it? About risking in it, but no. Lord. I think he's a frog over here, I think. Good lord. Bruh. There we go. Out of the way, you mong. Out of the way. Keep on going. Thank you. for fuck's sake. There we go. I'm gonna get the way around, you mong. Oh, there, look at the speak of the devil. Over here, amphibian. Jackass. They're gonna finally get a move on. Oh, he didn't get it this time. You know, maybe the eel, the frog, I don't know. Hey, Kermit, here. Don't bite, you son of a... Found another Kermit over here, the real dickwad. Ah, we got another one.
Do it again, old man. I got a spin!
Payback! Jesus Christ. I didn't get it once, I'll get it again. The other way around, goddammit. Other way! Get a frog. Get this amphibian motherfucker. Or maybe the eel, I don't know. Maybe... I don't know. Maybe this shithead's like teasing me. Yeah, you know what? Maybe he is teasing me. There you go. Now, God, I hate you so much. Come on.
Something's biting!
There you go, got you now. I'm gonna fight into this. Well, I mean, shit. Why do you think I'm gonna kill something? I'm mother...
Oh, now what am I gonna do?
I don't doubt it. I mean, that are huge-ass feline.
Not too bad.
Have himself like a nice long story, but nah, who cares, right? The nighttime of life. Just not like a bit of a good idea, doesn't it? So go ahead and fish in lava. Yeah, plenty of fish in lava, all right. Yeah, might as well go swimming on lava. Well, pretty clearly, I mean, he's gonna have a nice diet. Oh, yeah.
Oh no! He's got my little buddy!
Wanna fight now? Run! Fucking run!
Whoa!
Oh
Glad I found you.
Oops.
Oh, now what am I gonna do?
Vulpine piece of shit.
Sorry, if I had only held on tighter.
You found a pretty have a very slippery chance to do that. Well, alright. Let's head out for the day to give myself an upgrade and whatnot.
I'm glad I found you!
What do you do? Hmm? Right. I know, there certainly is an ugly man. I would not leave you with a problem. The funny thing about me is, Thicc is so thick that essentially, wherever you go to me, the tail is always getting caught in something.
Longer casting distance.
Should I be concerned that I'm clipping through the wooden bed? Yes, not. If all you the lake over here. I mean, sure, you can go fishing over there, but what is going to go water going to be like? Polluting mercury? Polluting lead? Or what kind of, whatever kind of, let's say, a toxic stuff will be, well, get there, huh? You know, so what kind of robots, fish will be fishing over there, huh? Robots? So damn gay.
Motherfucker is. Look how fast he is.
The train headed for Station Square will be departing soon.
Sure. know I cannot get over there with the mess over there. Oh well. Alright, there's nothing over here.
To Station Square. You may find something.
Station is square. What else we got? Let's hit with the casino, huh? Sorry, I'm in the casino right now. I don't want to move, dummy. I think the casino white. A big pool, lots of fishes and everything. Now, I'm pretty sure it will kill me if someone wants to do that in real life. Maybe I'm guarding them starting to get me out of the casino with M4s and everything. Look at that.
frog you are looking for is up ahead.
Something's biting!
Come. Attaboy.
hedgehog you are looking for is up ahead. There's a secret passage somewhere. Go and find it.
Something's biting! I got a fish!
Alright. I got something. I mean, it's like a wheel on that thing over there. Another one? No, that wasn't a hit. If it was a hit, I mean, I would have seen it by now.
Something's biting!
I got a
fish!
bucket. Have a hammerhead shark over there. Oh, you dirty little motherfucker. Come on, catch it. There you
Something's
go.
Something's biting!
Come on, count to five. Feels good, doesn't it? There's another 10 mil in the case of your flesh, isn't it?
I got a thing!
That's so beautiful.
Something's biting!
Hey, hey!
I got a thing!
Boom! Look at that. So get into the plan. Get it out. But now I know how to get this motherfucker. Over here, you blind bastard. You gone, ain't he?
Something's biting!
We'll be right back.
Something's biting!
There's a secret passage somewhere. Go and find it.
I love it when he's running around like that.
you are looking for is up ahead.
Something's biting! Something's biting!
How convenient. Boom.
Not too bad.
So, with your end into all this madness... Hey!
Froggy? No! Hold on there! Come back! head back! I'm begging you, please!
For God, it'll see him like about that evil system. Oh, shit, ma'am.
Froggy? This place doesn't look familiar to me at all. Smells like Froggy's around somewhere. Think I'll see what's behind this door.
Realized.
Ah, there's Froggy! Looks like he needs my help!
Mm-hmm. fuck off already. Forget it.
Must be the emergency drainage switch.
Something's biting!
Sure, I know I could have gone for more and everything, but meh. This works the best, I guess.
Not too bad.
Mm-hmm.
Yes! We're together again at last, huh? Huh? That's strange. Where am I? Froggy?
Thanks for kidnapping me, Kikau. I really appreciate that. Come on, you little kid in the fuck. I'll get you. Oh, yeah, I see you. I come for you.
Wow! Is it alright for me to be here? So do you trust me? So these are the 7 emeralds. Could it be? The servers are the 7 Chaos Emeralds, unified by one that is the controller. The 7 Chaos... The controller itself. Could this be the emerald that controls the 7 Chaos?
Why?
Froggy? I don't like the looks of this place.
Tangler, get the hell out of here. I know.
If something happens now, there's no point to my rescuing you. I don't know who would bother to save us both. We better get going, buddy!
Emergency alert has been canceled. Resuming monorail operations.
Alright. I was thinking about taking that. Thinking about that one.
Use the monorail to get out of the ship.
You're trying to escape! I'm right on time! Chaos! Grab him! Get that fraud!
Okay.
And don't forget the Chaos Emerald!
You know, if it's like flying in the air, I mean, why did he need water in the bath? In the boss battle they had with that thing, huh?
All right, and now for the frog. The frog is possessed by your tail. Once you get your tail, you'll be complete and ultra strong.
Unbelievable! Look what happened! Chaos has transformed again!
Huh?
Uh-oh. Gotta go!
Froggy? I'll save you! Don't worry, Pally!
So, he's your friend, eh? No sweat! I'll get him back! Watch me!
Careful, Froggy! Don't worry! We'll get you back!
I knew it. Oh, Lord.
Aim for the frog and cast your lure.
Get on there.
Seb.
The easiest boss battle I've ever seen.
Hooray! Froggy! I won't let them take you away again.
Go on and get out of here. I'll do the rest.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Come, little buddy. Time to get a move on. What? Hey, thanks for introducing this. But I don't know the first thing about it. Oh well, I'll give it a try anyway.
have him and his pet frog again. Well? 40. Created by Sonic Team. Oh. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Which character?
Another